Breaking news, Bennett College's president is no longer with that school as of today. The Board of Trustees just made the announcement within the last 15 minutes. This comes as the school is fighting for its accreditation after facing years of financial struggles. The Stand With Bennett campaign, over $9.5 million, was raised. It could be a year before a final decision is made. Bennett College alumna Dr. Gwendolyn O'Neill has been named as the interim president. It hopes to name a permanent president by the new school year.